Alrighty. Welcome to Final Fantasy VI Worlds Collide, another friendly draft race with myself, JS8271986, FikTaH, and Coughlin. We had a total of 16 picks between the four of us, so that's four per head. Four cards each. This is going to be a bit of a jetty seed. I'm gonna just rip through the draft picks real fast. Alrighty, so we have Maria's Sword, Boss Skip, Glass Cannons, the Blue Mage, the General, the Dragoon, the Mass and Heirloom, Greedy Shops, Empowered Characters, and the Avenger. So, Blue Mage got muscled out. Get an Illumina. It's not really needed. So earrings is definitely ready. All right, or definitely needed for Celeste. Got higher starting stats, minimum additional 10%. So we are waiting on. Oh, we just got 1 minute warning. Alright, 10 seconds. Starting in 3, 2, 1. Oh, what? Let's see, stats. Oh, we want Edgar in the front. Enemies are glass cannons, so they are gonna hit hard. We got four characters to gear up on. Like two elixirs, a hyperist, a little extra cash, a rage ring. I might actually go for that Illumina. In the lines of lore. Alright, so we got hero rings and earrings here. I'm gonna save our cash. Got a pile of freebie checks to do. I think I'm gonna put Celeste on the bottom. Wow, just regular wyvern move. Alexander or Behemoth suit. Let's go Alexander. Nine battles. Like, I guess it's doable. I think I'm gonna just grab the core of returners, potentially peace out. All right, so we got four pieces of armor now. Thunder shield, alright. Never know with the noise blaster. Let's actually go here, because this is free. Might as well take care of some of my half-price shopping needs. Oops. Kind of want a hero ring. Second piece. Magus rod. That's fantastic. Two gold helmets. Thank you. still don't know why we ended up with four characters for the start. That was a little weird. Mega, good. X potion. Useful 10. Eh, Blizzorb. Eh? Genji glove and earrings, both good. God, we got, oh my god, the scaling. Yeah, we are definitely gonna need that. Need some stuff. All right, no half price earrings. Makes me a little sad. One thing we definitely need is throwables. Let's see. Nothing. Oh crap. Alright, offerings for sale in Thamasa. Good to know. We need shurikens or ninja stars. Yeah, let's grab a pair of those. Nothing. Alright, Luminous for sale, and Fire Skeins. Alright. Let's start by armoring up. Strago, have that flame shield. Actually, no. Get the cursed. We do not have enough capital for that stuff right now. Let's go buy what we know we can buy. Oh, I got left for looting. Earrings. Bit of a pickle here. We need to grind. Alright, this is doable. Alright, that was a good icebreaker. Garbage fight. Let's see what boss fight we have here. Yeti's doable. Yeti is totally doable. Okay. Okay. Change in plans. We need that alumina. This is such a big time loss. So I need to figure out how to generate money. Ooh, I almost botched that. I did botch it. Oops. Alright. That was stupid. We're gonna take the grind fights here. We need to get ourselves up a whole bunch of levels. These don't be bad. Oof. Wasn't so bad. And we are getting money for it. That's good. Oh, that's right. Thank you. Wow, we got levels. Where are those potions? A couple of katanas will definitely get the job done. Yeah, we can do that. Couple of katana souls. We'll have all the money in the world for nice. So the one thing, oh, we got Pearl Wind now. Alright, this is a problem. That should be two Luminas. Like three. We'll be right back. Oh, that's just evil. We got a problem. Got a big problem. Okay, so. I don't have any way to wake them up, so we are going to have to attempt to solo the Yeti. He's gonna hit like a truck. Why do I not have any X potions? Alright. We have Maneater. This is gonna be painful. Alright, we're fine. Getting our Illuminous. This is going to have to do. He's telling me there's Phoenix Downs. Everyone here. Oh! Alright, let's go. That would help. another end. Elixir. Soft. Alright, the elixir will be handy. Let me see. I got Fenrir, Siren, Whirlwind for healing. We've killed two bosses. We got four more rolling in. Definitely took this seed way too cautiously. Alright, full board of Luminas. That's two bosses, three checks. Hey, what's up, Pox? The Mad Dog made a miscalculation on this seed. Thank you. Alright, be cool. Alright, so we don't have to worry about Doomgaze ever again. Yeah, enemies are glass cannons. Sweet character! We got rage. How's my money? 60,000. Actually. Yeah, let's do this. So there's 4, 5, 6 boss fights. This will make 7. That would put me at 10 if I do that. Off to mobilize for boss fight 9 and 10. Alright, good. We're cool with whatever they throw at us. Alright, we're gonna do this. Thank you. there, Fun Baba. Technically three. I should set up my espers for Final Kefka. I didn't even need to open that. Bonk. Other than that little misstep, that was a clean train car. You're good as dead, Doom. KT skip complete. And Golem. Alright, Shiva, good. Have Golem. We are good to go. Final Kefka. Yes, statues. Use center. You over here. You over here. You down the center. Mule. And mule. Thank you. got a pally shield, we'll be fine. Oh, and empty all your garbage. That way I have extra throwable. Train, yeah, we're fine. Just swinging a stick anyways. Extra throwables just in case. Toilet Atma. We're gonna play this one safe. Yeah, I didn't want the pro procs. Two tile tap. That's pretty gnarly. Thank you, Illuminas. Thank you, Katana Souls. For all them offerings in cash.
Whoa.
Yeah, I took on like 4 Katana Soul fights, and then I soloed the Yeti with Edgar at the Doma Siege. And I had to use... I had a front row Edgar with Offering Maneater. Let's see, 1, 2, 3, 4. Let's go. Beautiful tier one. All right, Edgar has Siren, I believe. Nice, no dispels. Alright, Edgar's gonna start this one off with the double. No, we'll start off with Cyan, throw a weapon. Then Edgar, double swing. That should take down girl. Okay. get Fenrir up. Oops. See how much we care about train. God, this seed was insanely fast. Official time of 1:22:22. GG's. All right. On a little raid. Say hello to FikTaH. Alright, well, GG's. Thanks for tuning in. Hope you enjoyed that one. I shall be around. Let's go cheer on FikTaH.